Dave Filoni has a rich history of putting vintage Star Wars toys into his projects. Most notably would be the vintage Kenner Imperial Troop Transport. He threw this one into Rebels and The Mandalorian. And he has done it again with this astromech droid from the new Ahsoka trailer. It clearly resembles the vintage R2-D2 Kenner action figure. You gotta love it.